to Ms. Ava, to our municipality. I am issuing this honor on behalf of our commissioner, Shri Kali Babu. Thank you.
Congratulations. Next one also goes to Pritampura municipality for its response to COVID.
Thank you again, Mary, for selecting us to this award. Retired municipal commissioner, recently retired municipal commissioner, Priyani Nageshwara Garu. And we would like to dedicate these 2 hours to our all sanitation workers, health workers, and all ward secretaries. Thank you.
Excellent gesture. Thank you so much. And congratulations. I now invite Mr. Vishal Sharma, Associate Professor from Postgraduate Government College for Girls for Windrow Composting, Solid Waste Management, Chandigarh.
Good afternoon, sir. I express my gratitude to Sports Awards, particularly to Sunil Pocharji, to recognize our project. Because we are doing the solid waste management and making the organic compost. And today our college is fully organic. We are doing the landscaping and floricultural operation using that organic compost we are making. And second step, now we are raising the vegetable crops that we are giving it to the hostels, because R is a pure girls college. We have 5,000 girls in Chandigarh. So next step, we are going for the biogas production, and we got 2 prizes from the Rose Festival for best maintained. But recognizing it and giving this platform, I am very thankful to Kocharji and Skochabu. Thank you.
Congratulations, Sharma ji. I also do composting and I grow my own food on my terrace.
Thanks, sir. I will definitely in touch with you, sir, for guidance.
All for joining us for this batch 4 of Scotch Order of Merit. When we have a little time in hand, I thought that let me just quickly share with you the achievements of Mr. Nitin Gadkari, which are put together in the form of a small video. He also happens to be our Lifetime Scotch Challenger Lifetime Achievement Award. So, Deepak, can you run that video?
नितिन जयराम गडकरी, ईश्वर की शपथ लेता हूँ कि मैं विधि द्वारा स्थापित भारत के संविधान के प्रति सच्ची श्रद्धा और निष्ठा रखूंगा।
उस समय मुझे मेरी माँ की याद आ रही थी, मुझे हमारे